My name is Grace Fricker and I work with Flagship doing an electrical apprenticeship. I wasn't enjoying my former roles in the hospitality, and as I've been wanting to do something on the trade, specifically to do with electrics from a young age, so here I am. Normally for my team I work with kitchens and bathrooms. I'll just do chasing, putting in the sockets, but right now I'm working in voids, so that means I'm rewiring the whole house, which means I have to go up in the loft because as an apprentice that is my role. So I go to West Suffolk College every Friday and for 4 days at work on the job. You're not in one singular thing at a time. It's like college, you'd always be at college, whereas here you've got a mix of that work and that college, and you're also getting paid.
My name's Carl Prentice and I'm Grace's mentor. Grace is doing exactly what I did, learning and earning. The course that this is designed around hasn't changed from when I did it 20 years ago. It's meant to be working in tandem with the college course itself, 4 days a week on site, 1 day a week in college, and you learn that over 3 to 5 years, and that's where it pays off.
I came in green, so I knew absolutely nothing, so I've learned so much to do with electrics. It's gained my confidence with being in the workplace. Yeah, a lot of support is given.
An apprentice like that that's just willing to be driven by their own self and try anything, that makes things a lot easier. Yeah, I suppose you are moulded the way that they would like you to be, but equally by the time you come out of that, you've slowly learned the processes that they would like you to learn, and to have that job at the end of it certainly is a lot easier.
The best thing about being an apprentice is you're on the job for 4 days and then you're at college. Yeah, you get the best of both worlds. If you want to do an apprenticeship, I really suggest you do it. You're going to college, you're learning, and you're getting paid to do it, and there's nothing else I'd suggest not doing it.